Having trouble sprucing up your streams? Need a new interface? Maybe a VTuber avatar? Some assets? Maybe an icon? Well, do I have a deal for you? Down in that lovely old description box, you will find a link to my Discord, where you can get in touch with many of plentiful artists and graphic designers who can help you get what you want and when you need it. All in the Art Room, a special chat where you can connect with many artists and get what you need in record time for phenomenal prices. As well as a link to my Patreon. I don't know if you knew this, but I'm making a webcomic with the assistance of one Rockcella from Twitter. Now, there's no real need to join the Patreon. It's just there to secure funding for both that and my YouTube channel. But it does come with some extra perks. For a bare minimum of $3.50 a month, you can cameo in the comic itself, and all the following tiers just add on to the benefits, like getting your own miniseries, or even getting a starring or supporting role in the canon story itself. All this and more can be found in that description box below. So what are you waiting for? Sign up now and become a member, or join the Discord, find yourself an artist, or just talk the crap with the rest of the community. Without further ado, let's begin with the video. Hey, welcome back. We just beat Lacey. Now we're on to fight the actual dickhead of the academy. No, I guess I forgot to check. I forgot to check Lacey's profile. Okay, constantly firmly believes in having fun at all times. Consistently trying, tired during the day. Really? We're just cutting to the chase? Alright. So basically it's a draft. like this idea. It's basically how Gen 5 handled it. It's like, yeah, there's only new Gen 5 stuff. Alright. Now a rock one in will take out Bastiodon. That goes the steel weakness. Unless it has sturdy, apparently. Wow, that's it? You have ice. I just put a crown dragon type up. Yep. And one of those happens to be a steel type. Might as well. Alcremie can use Recover. Yeah, by all means, use Electtypes. Probably has plus and mine and Joltik. Not Kling Klang. Zebstrike and Magnezone. They're gonna die. Dumb ways to die. Wait a minute. Yeah, as great as this team would be probably for competitive, I don't know. I'm sticking to what I know. Yeah, the whole spiel. I'm gonna enjoy this too. Yeah, so you give it your all. Yeah, except that wasn't even a move from him for a dragon. Because apparently Tequila can learn an ice move. Healing up Kelvina. Hitting Dragonite with Triple Axel. Which I'm still kind of baffled Tequila can learn. Alright, come back Kelvina, swap out for Uzi. Then Scorching Sand that Haxorus. There goes the Dragonite, and in comes whatever's next. Hopefully it gets poisoned. Odds are it won't, because it's probably a steel type. Never mind. I'm hoping that calling out Soda will give that Arcaladon a more favorable target. And down goes the Elite Four. Gotta say, that was pretty easy. The mama of the group and the big brother of the group took down the big old dragon. Give me your money. You hijacked me and then forced me to enter the club because you brought everyone to us. Did you call Kieran to meet up and say, yeah, I did the thing? More out dragon. So future attacks will be heightened chance of under future kits. Okay. So it's the thing that boosts crit chance for dragon types. Yeah, the thing you set up. It's been a day, Kieran. 4 hours at most. Well,